It's about another hour gone since the last one.
Yep.
You're still here, and now what's happening now is, I'll try and show you, there's you can probably see the trolley car down there that's pretty much cleared the street, but the trolley cars can't go nowhere. And over here we've got another trolley car, and that's just stuck there. And now the police have just like a standoff now. Protesters are pretty strong. Everyone seems to be pretty vocal about this, and we're just waiting to see now what the police decide to do. I think this should be a long night. It could be a very long night. It's Johnny Crescendo reporting for the BBC. Not really, but it's fun, isn't it?